So the paintings are all autobiographical, narrative, but I think of them not so much as like documentary, but as creative nonfiction. So they all come from an experience. Times of day are important in a lot of these pieces. You know, as I change, as I grow, as things change around me, the work changes. And, you know, they're my stories, but I believe, you know, when work is really personal, it becomes universal. And I'm happy to let people bring their own stories to them.